Hello and welcome to Sharmila's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make chingri paturi. This is an unique way of Bengali prawn preparation. The prawns are steeped in pungent mustard coconut paste and wrapped in plantain leaves, and then it is either cooked on tawa or steamed. The flavor of plantain leaves, mustard, coconut and a good dose of mustard oil make it really impressive and delicious. For this recipe, medium-sized prawns work good, but you could also use small shrimps, or if you get big prawns, cut into small pieces and use it. First, I'm gonna make a marination. In a mixing jar, I'm gonna put chopped fresh coconut, green chilies. I'm gonna chop it and add in mustard powder, turmeric powder, salt to taste, and mustard oil. Some of the prawns. Close the lid and blend it. Let's look at the mixture. It's now on coarsely ground stage. I'm already getting pungent flavor of mustard oil and chilies. Pour in about 50 ml water and blend until smooth. The marination is done. Now dip the prawns in this marinade so that each of them are well coated with spice paste. Give a good mix. I'm gonna keep it aside for 15 minutes or so. Now let me show you how to use banana leaf in this recipe. Try to use fresh banana leaves. I already cut the banana leaves in rectangular pieces. What I'm gonna do is now swiping the leaves on the flame. This way the leaves will be more pliable so that you can easily fold the prawns. Rub little mustard oil on the glossy sides of each leaf. Add more mustard oil in the prawns. Place the prawns along with mustard paste in the center of the leaf. You can put one green chili on the top if you wish to. And fold the sides by overlapping each other to make like a parcel. Make sure the marination wrap in the leaf well so that it cannot come out when cooking. Secure them by tying each of them with kitchen twine. Now, if you don't have kitchen twine, then tie with simple sewing threads, but it's not that strong. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut hard meat rib of the leaf in 3 to 4 strips like this, as you can see, and I'm gonna use these strips to tie the banana leaf. It ties the leaf strongly. Now I'm gonna shallow fry it. Heat oil in a pan, about 2 tablespoons. Put the parcels in the hot oil. Cook on low flame for 10 minutes so that the prawns inside the leaf cook well. Traditionally, the parcels used to be placed inside the pan of steaming freshly cooked rice, but you can also make this way. While cooking these parcels, they will start crackling because of the moisture of banana leaf. So be careful, cover the pan for a while. The prawns will be infused by the banana leaf with mustard, coconut paste, slender green chilies and yellow mustard oil and make it very flavorful and authentic chingri paturi. Let me show you the chingri paturi. It's cooked perfect and enthralled me to dig in. Now I'm gonna serve it with rice. So my chingri paturi or prawn parcel is ready to be served. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you like this recipe, then you would also love my other Bengali authentic recipes like sorshe ilish, vegetable chop, Kolkata chicken biryani, chicken roll, and many more delicious recipes are there on my channel. So make sure you subscribe to Sharmila's Kitchen to get such more beautiful and authentic Bengali recipes.